Hello and welcome to the Etihad Stadium. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and my partner, ready to bring you all the analysis and technical talk, is Stuart Robson. I'm looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It is Manchester City up against Watford.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
And so the penalty shootout about to commence, and as a player, this is what... And there it is! Perfectly executed! And just like that, he's come up with the save! And he's beaten the keeper! And he finds the net. He could hardly miss. And up he comes, doing his best to remain focused. Well, the Panenka has duly fooled the goalkeeper. And confidently converted. And he steps up to take his penalty. As straight as an arrow. So much pressure. If he fails to score, they lose. Clinical as always, in front of goal. It all falls on his shoulders. If he scores, they win. He's gambled on direction and won. He scores. Opportunity missed. It comes down to this, a goal, and they win the game. And he couldn't quite prevent the goal, the keeper there. And the penalty converted down the middle. Can he remain calm? Goalkeeper beaten from the spot. Not to be in terms of the finish. A goal now, and his team will prevail. And that is when you need your goalkeeper. Mental preparation is such a big part of this. He had to score, and he does. Job done from the spot. And the penalty converted here. So lethal in front of goal. And he steps up to take the shot. And there it is, perfectly executed. And he's beaten the keeper.
Well, that's a decent save, isn't it? He read the penalty and then was good enough to keep it out. What a finish to this match.